I'm at Longfield Farm. This is one of the field sites for my PhD research. We're using sheep and we put them out there and they eat plants. It's really complex.
Science is a verb. The importance of getting students out of the classroom and into the field can't be overstated. We're interested in the best quality of education.
I've had a lot of opportunity to gain skills actually out in the field.
All of my students spend the first 6 weeks of fall in the field making measurements, making observations from their own eyes, and I think learning and enjoying the process of learning.
We have grazed sheep to tackle certain invasive species like some of the ones behind me.
We've developed grazing protocols for livestock to graze off invasive plants and at the same time re-establish those native plants in the state. To do that with sheep, you absolutely need the help of a trained border collie. We bring the sheep to new pasture every 3 days so the land isn't overgrazed. Spot is amazing in terms of moving livestock. Beginning farmers will be able to begin their careers in agriculture by following our protocols that were developed at the University at Albany on this land to control invasive plants while still producing food and fiber for the people of New York and the people of the world.